Welcome from me. I'm Clemens. I'm a trainer for first aid right now with the Unita. You see it here and all over my back. And we'll be spending the next, well, probably it's now 10, the next 7 hours together. And we'll be doing first aid.
So the first aid course was interesting because it's just good knowledge to have. And I always wanted to learn it just to be useful in situations where it might matter.
So we'll do bandages now.
I lost too much blood already.
You died?
Yeah.
Well, now you for sure died. You don't want to see that, do you? And like,
where's your
Mikyx, calm down. First I need to like do this, and now I apply the pressure bandage. And now I just fucking whip it around. You want me to whip something else out? Do you feel the pressure? Am I doing it hard enough? Hard enough for you, boy? Or should I do it harder?
look what my coach did. Like, look what my coach did. Look at me. Like, I'm actually like a professional.
Hey, Mikyx, look. I'll do like insane movement.
Like this, I mean.
Shit. I was trying to save my brother's head.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'm putting the fucking thing on you.
Ah, I got it. Okay, are you fine now?
Yes.
It's not tight enough?
Do it harder, Mikyx. I don't feel any fucking pressure. I'm a pirate now. Oh my god, our first aid trainer is giving up. He's like looking at us and he's like giving up. Like, he didn't know that some people can be so fucking stupid. Like, what the fuck? Hey, don't worry, we are actually like European champions, so. Just so you know, we are the best in Europe.
With the bandages, we had to like tie bandages around the head or the arm. But Jankos apparently doesn't know how to tie a knot. How can he not tie a knot? That's like pretty impressive, honestly.
I'm not done yet.
You're a knot?
You can't knot the knot?
I cannot knot the knot.
I didn't really know how to tie a knot before, for some reason.
It's like that?
Oh, wait, what you did?
Like, yeah,
what?
Dad, whatever, like, keep talking.
It's
like, this is this knot. Like, don't care,
I'm not. What? You just undid it.
The boys and the instructor taught me how to tie a knot, so that's pretty useful, you know. Could come in handy in the future, definitely.
Okay. Now pull it through.
Okay.
Pull it.
Wait, you fucked up again.
Through the knot.
No, I didn't.
Wait, from the beginning.
No, it's fine. Now it's fine. It's fine, yeah. Just pull it. Yeah, good job. It's fine, yeah, it's good.
First arm goes here, second arm goes there. Holding like that, with your thumbs on the outside. It's the most important thing, thumbs on the outside. Then just
pull him
out. The car followed as well.
The car followed.
Collapse on both of you, that's not safe. And then just lie him down.
Like that, maybe? Yeah, like that. No, but I'm from the outside.
Like that?
Yeah, like that. Yeah, okay. like that.
And now I drag you.
Yeah, and now you. Yeah, now you drag me. Like that, yeah. Yeah, I think that was good. Yeah. I think so.
And now I lay you on the ground.
Kind of, yeah.
I guess. And I care for your head because I'm a nice guy. Yeah. I guess you are caring for your head yourself. Wait, you are unconscious, right? Because I shaked you already, let's say. So you are unconscious. So that means I need to pull you on the side. Okay, this is a hard one actually as well. I don't remember this. Or with the arm as well. And now you go like that. Okay, that's nice. And now I check for breathing again. But how do I check for breathing again? I don't fucking remember. Hey Anna, how do you check for breathing again?
I think I just, okay,
you're talking, so you're probably breathing as well. Right, okay, so I'm calling 112, don't you worry, I don't have a phone, but let's say I do have a phone, and I'm calling 111, and you're still breathing because I just checked, and it's gonna be okay, don't worry about it. You just fucking crash your fucking car, you stupid fucking piece of shit, but it's gonna be okay. And I'm checking for breathing again, and you're breathing, and now we can swap positions.
The first aid class was definitely helpful because I went to vacation with my friends as well, and we had a little bit of an accident. I'm not gonna go into details, but for sure the first aid lesson came in handy for me really fast, so that was pretty convenient that we had the lesson, because yeah, it was I knew how to handle the situation better.
I'm dying, by the way.
What am I supposed to do? Let him die, no?
What does it seem like?
Huh? It's asthma. Yeah? Oh. Okay, I got it. Fuck! Nah, I don't know.
Should I just tell him, or should he ask this question?
I'm. Oh, okay. Oh, I found it! Take it in your hands! Take it in your hands!
It's on my desk?
It's in your desk?
Come on!
What the fuck? It's on your desk? I thought it was in your book.
It's just
Here you go, man!
Yeah! Hey, what's up, buddy? Why are you coughing? Are you, did you swallow a food or something? So that means I should maybe like 5 times. And you should probably cough it out by now, because if you don't cough it out, I'll do something that you'll not like. So are you still coughing or not? Make your decision. I pushed to myself and then up. To myself and then up. And then you spit it out.
I'm alive!
And then I say like, woo! Good boy. Are you fine? No, I mean, you should be fine. Okay, so first of all, I should like call an ambulance, right? And then I should like emotional support you, so don't worry, everything's gonna be all right. And well, I don't really have a blanket, so that sucks for you, but I'm not going to strip here, so I'm not.
Oh, so wait, sad. There's a blanket, actually.
That's nice. And yeah, I already called 112, and it's gonna be fine, you know? You will hopefully not die, but if you do, it's fine. I mean, it's not, but maybe it is, you know what I mean? So.
Yeah, I think the experience was quite nice. I mean, we kind of learned how to maybe help people. Of course, we are not professionals.
He's not breathing.
He's not breathing.
Call him.
Save their lives, man.
And my patient's dead, by the way.
First things first, try not to jump.
Sure.
Okay? Really, try not to jump. And for you, your point was up here. You wanted to have it down there.
Oh shit, that's choking him.
Actually, this is
your reaction. I was like, I'm just
Rating the first aid capabilities of my player, I think with Mikyx I would die, probably, because he will get something. I think like with both Jankos and Perkz, I probably would have a good chance of surviving. I think both would just kick in and let the instincts go, and they would not have any fear of touching somebody or actually putting the pressure on the chest as well. So I think both would do a good job.
Monsters!
Morning.
Thank you.
And instructor says, don't do that. He always looks at Jankos. And Jankos starts giggling.
Yeah, he's pretty good, you know. Respect.
Oh, man, it's so hard. I'm glad we have to do this again.